Let's face it, the Affordable Care Act, Obamacare is not ready for prime time. Yet another broken promise. Premiums would go down by $2,500? Not the case. Many families, as they are beginning to look at these exchanges that perhaps open up as early as next week, are finding that their premiums are going to go up perhaps as much as 400%. Yet another broken promise, showing again that this is not ready for prime time.